Okay, good morning to all, and I'm Mr. Khan. Welcome you in Mr. Khan Academy. Today I'm going to cover the introductory lecture of third series regarding the introduction to pneumatic system. अभी तक मेरे चैनल पे मैंने दो सीरीज कवर कर चुका हूँ रिगार्डिंग द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ मेकाट्रॉनिक्स दिस आई कवर्ड और ऑल्सो इलेक्ट्रिकल एक्चुएटिंग सिस्टम. अगर आपको ये दोनों वीडियोस या सीरीज चेक करना है देन यू कैन गो ऑन माय चैनल रिगार्डिंग माय चैनल द सिंपल यू नीड टू टाइप ऑन योर ब्राउजर. आपके ये ब्राउजर टास्क बार में आपको टाइप करना है आफ्टर www.youtube.com/mMr.MR.Khan इन विच के कैपिटल एकेडमिक ए कैपिटल विदाउट स्पेस विदाउट dot without comma continuously you need to type the Khan Academic and press enter. You will be come to the my channel. On my channel the various segregated videos are available regarding the introduction of mechatronics, regarding the DC motor, how DC motor works, and various theories regarding the DC motor, regarding the stepper motor, how it works, and other theories regarding the stepper motor, similarly for AC induction motor, Costco lecture, and various playlists also available on my channel. And if you want to regarding the further update regarding my channel, for that purpose you need to hit the subscribe button. In future, suppose you want to learn more knowledge regarding the mechatronics this subject, for that purpose you need to hit the subscribe button. Then you can hit the subscribe button over here also. The subscribe button, the icon is available. I click it, you can get the knowledge by which I will get the motivation to make more video in future also. Of course, if more viewers are there, then more energy will be come from inside to make more and more videos. And don't forget to hit the like button. If you are having any doubt, any query, any suggestion, any feedback, then please mention in comment box. And don't forget to share this video with your friends also. ये अपने दोस्तों के साथ जो इस सब्जेक्ट में इंटरेस्टेड है उनके साथ भी आप ये वीडियोस शेयर कीजिए. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस सीरीज. The mechatronics, whatever the series I started, first, second, third, this is for entire mechatronics subject. The objective, if you go through the all my series, is total I'm going to cover the 6 series of regarding the mechatronics subject, and today I'm going to third series, and the objective of my making this is to present architecture of mechatronic system in front of my viewer, to study the various actuators applicable to mechatronic system, and to study the interfacing of the electromechanical devices. And in this series I'm going to satisfy the objective number 2 regarding the, we are going to study the various actuator. Various actuator means already I covered the electrical actuating system. Electrical actuator maine already cover kiya, but in this series I cover karunga pneumatic actuator system, and afterward hydraulic also, then electromechanical sensors are applicable. If you study the sensor, then and only you will know, come to know that which actuator is where is applicable. Then these are the objectives of my regarding the mechatronic subject. The outcome, if you go through the all my 6 series, then the learner will be, the viewer will be able to identify the suitable sensor and actuator for mechatronic systems. When you come to know that where the pneumatic and where is the hydraulic or where the electrical actuator is required according to application, then you, for that purpose you need to study in detail. That I'm going to cover in series by series, by which you can easily identify the suitable sensor and actuator. You will able to develop the skill required for interfacing of the electromechanical system and indigenously design and develop a mechatronic system. That will be the outcome. Okay, the topic I'm going to cover in the third series. In this video lecture, just I'm going to tell you in detail what exactly the topic I'm going to cover. If you are interested in this topic, then you need to continuously watch my videos, whatever the videos I'm uploading. And if you require the notification for regarding that video, for that purpose you need to hit the subscribe button. The first video I'm going to cover the characteristic and application of pneumatic system, in which regarding the brief introduction of pneumatic, I'm going to cover pneumatic in review, and I'm going to cover the structure and signal flow of pneumatic system, how the structure and signal is flowing in a pneumatic system, the flow diagram we will study. In the second video, that might be I'm making a single video segregated, that depends upon the content, but right now I'm planning only single video, that components of pneumatic system, in which I'm going to cover the air generation distribution, various valves, processing elements, power components and systems. The part 3 of the video regarding the various symbols and standard is pneumatic. What are the various symbols? Because before installing a pneumatic system, we need to design the pneumatic system. By designing the pneumatic system, what are the valves, processing elements, system, all the equipments which we are using to installing the pneumatic system, we need to represent in symbolic form. While drawing the circuit diagram. For that purpose, you should know what are the various symbols and the description of components. That will be studied in the third part. The fourth part, we are implementing all those things and we are just understanding the methods of development of pneumatic system. By developing a pneumatic system, control chain, design of circuit diagram, circuit out, designation of individual elements and the life cycle of pneumatic system. Second last video, yeah, multiple video we can say, we are going to develop a single actuator circuits. Okay, might be with help of single acting cylinder, double acting cylinder. By using that actuator, can develop a single actuator at a time, develop the circuit, and after that, in the last part, developing a multiple actuator circuits. This we can use at the same circuit. We are using the two actuators, there are two cylinders, and we are operating according to logics. These are the topics I am going to cover in pneumatic system. If you feel any topic is left and I should add in this series, then please mention in comment box. Regarding the reference book is, these are the various reference books I recommend you for regarding the pneumatic system, but I strongly recommend regarding the fundamental of pneumatic and Festo series. The entire video, whatever I am going to make, I am just referring this book only. Okay, thank you very much for watching my video. Again, I'm requesting you, if you required more update regarding my videos, then you need to hit the subscribe button to motivate me also. And you can check my previous two video regarding the 2.10 AC induction motor. This is a part of second series. And 2.11, that is the last video in second series, was called actuator. The links are available in description box or in this card icon also. You can click over here, you can get the links of this video. Okay, thank you very much for watching my video. Please hit the like button, share it with your friends also, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. So bye bye, take care, see you soon.